A lot of people think that they're saved because they said a little prayer, but then they went back to life per usual. No difference, same sin, same friends, same boy, same girl, same music, same movies, nothing different. Salvation does not mean that I believe in Jesus, but then I just get to live however I want. Jesus said, "Truly, I say to you, unless you're born again, you will not enter the kingdom of God." That means a new creation. The old me is gone. The new me is unrecognizable.